Hey boys and girls, it's Mrs. Mulrine, PE teacher from Saunders Elementary School, and I am so excited that we are participating in the Open National Field Day. All of the schools, the elementary schools in Newport News, are going to be participating, and schools all over the United States are going to also participate. Here's what you need to know. You are going to be able to set up field day just like your teacher would at your school. You're going to gather materials. You're going to set up the event. But don't get overwhelmed. You can do one event at a time or a few events at a time. You do not need to participate in all 22, but you can if you want. You can even break up your participation by days. You can do a few events on Monday, a few on Wednesday, and a few on Friday. However you want to work it with your families is okay. You can even participate outside or inside. At the end of our Google slide, you will see a modification slide. This is if you need to modify in any way. You can always modify equipment. You can modify distance. And you can modify the time that you participate. We hope you have a really fun time participating, and we want you to share your results, photos, your official scorecard with us, your PE teachers. So make sure you are keeping in touch via email, ClassDojo, and Google Classroom. We can't wait to see you on May 8th.